Somehow they have to be big or too small.
Okay, now the rest of them is going to be used for the decorating.
You know, after, I think what we're going to do is we're going to have the cake early. David, here, should I write your name? Where is the glitter pen? Oh, don't do it on the inside, Julia, because it'll never dry and nobody will see it. Okay, so if you want to do it on the outside, sweetheart. You want me to write your name? Something did happen. My little Otto began to grow. I saw him grow. I saw him grow and grow. Soon he was too big for his little fish bowl. There was just one thing to do. I put Otto in the flower bowl. There, Otto, I said. This will hold you. But no, the flower bowl did not hold him. Otto went right on growing. This was not funny, not funny at all. His tail was growing right out of the top. Look at poor Otto.
This isn't funny.
I think it's funny. I grabbed the flower bowl. I ran with it. Otto, I said, I know just where to put you. You'll be all right. I put him in a big pot, but Otto was not all right. I saw him grow some more. Very soon he was too big for the pot.
Oh, my goodness.
I put him in pot after pot. He was growing so fast. Poor Otto, my poor little fish. Oh, why did I feed him so much? Otto, I said, stop growing, please. But Otto would not stop growing. He was growing all the time. Soon I ran out of pots. The water into the cellar and down went Otto too. I had to do something fast. I grabbed the phone.
Put your neck up.
See? There it goes, down the basement. Here it goes. What a ride. Wouldn't that be fun? That's probably where they got the idea for water slides, huh? I called the policeman. Help, help, I said. I fed my fish too much. Mr. Carp told me not to, but I did. What said the policeman? Mr. Carp told me not to, but you did. Too bad. I will come at once.
Say to you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Erica. Happy birthday to you. David.
Yay!
Yay!
So that was your good luck candle, and that was a good luck candle for Nima. Okay, now what I'm going to try.
Oh, David, step out of the way.
Do you know that I get
Amanda? Amanda?
You do? You good cake? For you.
I have a fat patch too.
Good. All right, you know what? I'm not sure how well this is.
Okay. I want to put up the cabbage patch.
Everybody will get.
I want.
There's lots of cabbage.
Mom, there. Get some of the cabbage patch.
No, it's not.
Me too.
Big. What?
Mom, get something for us to drink.
David, I will in a minute. You have to be a little patient.
Do you want me to hand you plates or anything?
Okay, why don't you do that?
I the cabbage patch.
All right.
Here's Erica's.
I think we should this would be the way that if you want to move over a little. Over that way, so you might be able to see
this
better.
Way?
Yeah.
Or that one?
This way. So I went to a store and I got a coloring book. This is a really nice coloring book. And so I decided to bring it here. Maybe you might want to help me color it in. And it has really neat pictures. Wait.
It has no pictures.
So I play it. What? Well, there's only one way to fix it. You know what that is? By magic. I guess I'll just make a few drawings, a few squiggles, and then see. It's all drawings I can color in. Oh, but I forgot. I don't have any time to color it in. I'm doing this show now. Well, I'll need your help to do it magically. And what I want everybody to do is take a color from their clothes and take it off their clothes and hold it in your hands. Everybody get colors in your hands and throw it towards the book on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Are you really strong?
Yeah.
Are you super strong?
Yeah.
Really? Well, okay. See this metal rod? Do you think you could bend this? Can you try bending it?
I can't.
You can. So he looks pretty strong, pretty big. Okay, you can sit down now. So, and he couldn't bend it. So it must be pretty strong. I'm gonna try to bend it. I can't bend it. So it's very strong.
You know why you can't?
Okay. Why?
Because it's too hard.
Yeah, it's very hard. So I'm going to take this wooden block and put it inside this tube. And you can see right through where I line up the holes. And that's a space for this very strong metal rod to go right through, like that. So the rod is going through this hole and right through the wooden block and going straight out the other side, right? Does that sound right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so the wooden block is attached because it's going right through the little block. Right? Well, I'm going to see if I can change that. So I'm going to just give it a little tap. Comes right out. Let me try that again. See, now watch carefully. I line up the holes with that. And I put the rod through like that. And I just tap up. There's only 5 pennies. So, which would you rather have, 4 nickels or 4 dimes?
4 dimes.
Because you want to have more money, right? Well, I think the same way. But I only have 4 nickels here. So, if I can do anything to get 4 dimes, I would. So what do you think I'm going to do? With the help of my friend Herbert and everybody here, everybody, you can say abracadabra together on the count of three, then maybe we can see if we can change those 4 nickels into 4 dimes. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Abracadabra.
Does it work with dollars?
Try bending them or pulling them apart or something like that. So why don't you turn around so everyone can see?
Oh,
I see.
Becky?
I see a Becky? Hole in that.
You do? Where's the hole?
Right there.
That's not a hole, that's a dent.
Oh,
there's a hole.
There's a spot.
Right in the middle. Could you all sit down, please? So everyone else can see.
It's a hole right in the middle.
It's a hole.
Can you see?
There's a hole in the middle?
Yeah.
Is there any hole on the outside?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Yeah,
so I want you to take both of these.
Erica, show it to me.
Okay. And I want you to put them like this. Okay. And then just put them together like that. Okay?
I can do that.
Well, You can take these and I'll take these. Okay? And okay, and I'm gonna put these together just like this. Okay?
Well, now, I saw a hole there.
There's no hole there.
There is.
See, there's no hole.
It's hard to
now,
see.
Now, on the count, on the count of three, I want you to take them apart. Okay? On the count of three, take them apart. One, two, three. Take them apart like this. Ready?
Take them apart right there.
Yeah, try that. Can you sit down, please?
I can do it.
Okay, see if he can do it. Okay? You want to give them to him?
I can.
He thinks he knows how to do the trick.
No.
Let's see.
I know. I could.
You want to see if he can, if he can do it?
You want to see me do it?
Yeah.
If you can.
Okay. She'll try to do it.
I know how.
I'll try all
night.
Do. Can I try?
Okay, well, you have a hard time taking them apart. Would you like someone else to try? Okay, why don't you try? And turn around so everyone can see you.
Cindy, he has your technique.
Yeah. Just pull them apart. It's easy. Just like this. I think two people.
I see a crack right there.
That's not a crack.
Yes, it is.
Well, that is because, but it's welded together, so it won't come apart. Okay. You're having a hard time. Well, so I've proven to you that you can sit down. Okay? That these are magic, despite some people's thinking. And so I have these last three rings. I'm just gonna throw them up in the air.
Yay! Pull
them
up and make them get
undone. Well, see, you keep on asking me that, but I don't want to, because I like them just the way they are. They make necklaces like that.
But I don't want that. You have another little pull.
Erica, hold it up and show. Erica.
Hold it up. Hold it up. I'll hold it.
Oh. Thank you.
Here's mine. Okay, want to see mine?
Erica, you want to come down?
Oh, thank you. You know how much she likes those pretty ponies, huh? She borrowed yours. That is very much. That's wonderful.
Oh, the baby. I want more juice. I want some more juice.